For in the Book of Courtesy, written in 1430 or near, the author set forth most explicit advice.
But yours, another's evening, of eating, night.
Guests must have clean nails or they will disgust their table companions.
Guests must avoid quarreling or making grimaces at other guests.
Guests must not tell unseemly tales at the table.
Nor soil thy cloth with their knife, nor rest their legs upon the table.
Guests must not leave bones upon the table. They must hide them under the chair.
Guests must not wet their greasy fingers on their beards.
Guests must not lean upon the table with their elbows, nor dip their thumb in their drink. Guests must retain their knives, lest they be forced to grub with their fingers.
To ignore any of these rules as proclaimed by the royal court results in public punishment in the royal stock. So now that these rules have been addressed, let the feasting begin.
Let us eat, drink, and be merry.